Overall, I think their shorter systems are simpler to use and are less cumbersome for us to maneuver, particularly in the office setting. And in addition, it's my understanding that it's that the Hercules 100 transnasal balloon system is the first and only FDA-approved system.